Nice job of Van Vliet right there, just playing position defense, staying on the floor and making Manek score over the top.
There's Van Vliet showing you his versatility. Talented Wisconsin transfer. Yeah, Barnes counters the other way. Bounce feed inside, slammed down by Nathan Knight.
Well, that's a pretty play right there. Opportunistic, as they were right there. If they don't get anything, then they run really good offense through those two bigs.
The enemy, Queff, sends it in. Landing spot. Here's Harmon. Harmon, baseline. Alondis Williams, bucket and a foul. Shot clock is at 10. Van Vliet drives Doolin to the baseline. Extra pass, Ayesa for three, his second of the game. Doolittle on Knight, goes around him, puts it in reverse, 24 for Nathan Knight.
That unites you as a team more than any single home win could do.
Manek with a huge three, maybe that will get him going.
Lowy to keep in front. There's Reeves to Manek.
Reeves, Doolittle ran a little screen, and that's all it took for Reeves.
Extend him out on the perimeter in an area where Quent is uncomfortable.
Out of the corner, a three is rinsed home, and that's Reiners Hermanovskis.
Man.
Queth set a crunching screen. Here's Doolittle spinning and scoring, and we're tied again.
From three-point range on the year, so that's not a situation where he doesn't normally make them. He does.
That what you were talking about with Doolittle right there, Brendan?
It's simple.
Reeves circles off a Manek pick. Iwakor tipped it in over the 6'10", Nathan Knight.
Knight knocked him off course.
Manek, a three to tie. He does. What a huge spot for his first triple of the ball game.
Manek didn't get going in the second half, and he's got going at exactly the right time. There's the three.
Now 10 to shoot. Harmon a steal. Waits for reinforcements. Now takes it to Manek, and the Sooners lead. The big finish from Brady. Clock is down to 15. Reeves against Lowy. Pull up, 17-footer. Splash. Money in the bank, 17 for Reeves. Sooner lead is four, the largest it's been tonight. Knight tries to counter and does. He slashes the lead in half. Van Vliet. Manek stayed on his feet. It won't matter. Sooners, big rally in a big win over a good basketball team in William & Mary.